Hey guys, welcome back to Family Power Sports. My name is Michael Thero. I'm the internet sales professional here. This week's walk around, we're going to do the Indian Scout Bobber. This is the latest and greatest in the Scout lineup for the 2018 season. On this one here, this bike lives up to everything that a bobber should be. You have the offset license plate, you have the mirrors, which you can leave in this position here, or you can also raise them up, whichever you prefer. We just figured this had a little bit more edge, that's why we set it up like that. You also have the chopped front and rear fenders, and you also have a little bit stiffer suspension. Other than that, it's going to be the same basic setup as most of the other Scouts. Now, the Scout lineup has three different models. You have the Scout 60, the Scout, and then the Scout Bobber. This one's going to be very similar to the regular Scout as far as the power band. This thing has a 69 cubic inch motor. It equivalents to about 1130 cc's, which produces about 100 horsepower. The most this bike weighs is about 560 pounds. So you take the power and the weight ratio put together, you're going to have a lot of fun on this bike. You're also going to be very comfortable with it. They also changed up the seat design on this thing, and they also have a different handlebar design on it as well, giving it some different softer grips on it as well. I can go over a lot more specifics with you whenever you have the chance. You can give me a call and set up an appointment with me at 806-224-0014. You can email me at mthero@familypowersports.com. Also, be sure to like and follow our Facebook page. Right now, you can enter for a chance to win a Yeti Cup, but keep an eye out for other incentives and sales and things that might be coming down the pipe. Again, my name is Michael Thero. Thank you for tuning in this week. We'll see you next week.